Hello everyone, this is Juliet Lovely Family TV. I greet you all according to your time. Welcome to my topic today, guys. Please, guys, if you know you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, kindly do that and thumbs up for me. My topic today is about appreciate your wife. Admire your wife once and for all. Just appreciate her. That is my topic of today. Yeah. This kind admire or appreciate or share things to her. It sounds as a big thing to some men. Okay. It sounds so big for them. It's good to appreciate your partner. It's good to appreciate your partner. Believe me, guys. You have to appreciate her for the time she has spent with you. You have to appreciate your... I'm talking of the men. They need to appreciate their woman. They need to appreciate their lovely woman, their wives. If you don't attend, you carry people for your head, though. Appreciate them. It's not easy. Admire them. Could you imagine? Some men, they don't know how to admire. They don't know how to. Especially when the woman is not living with them. The same roof. They don't know how to talk sweet word for them, for that woman. It's not nice. You need to speak good for your woman. Huh? I know a man that always said, I cherish my woman every Sunday. Yes, I know that man always said that thing. I would say, why, brother? You don't need to cherish your woman every Sunday. I said, please, can you tell me the reason why? I said, sir, please, can you tell me the reason why every Sunday you cherish a woman, your woman, and you, that is the day that you normally open front car for her. You now open the car to sit. I said, why? He said, that day, that is the day my woman always look nice. I said, what? So Monday to Saturday, she won't look nice to you. She will dress proper to you. Why must you say that? You don't need to say that, sir. And this woman have four kids. Four beautiful kids. Monday to Friday, maybe she's always busy. She don't even have time for herself. You need to help her. Anything you see that she didn't do it right that moment, just help her. It's your duty to do that. Help her. Do you know that some men, even though the woman go from morning to evening cook, some men will never appreciate their wife. It's not nice. Appreciate her. Thank her. Cooking is not easy. It's a duty for a woman to do it. Fine. It's still your duty if you know you can do it. Some men will just leave everything for the woman. Imagine that story I just said. He said it's only on Sunday. That is the only day. He always cherish a woman. That is only day. I say no. You don't need to do that every Sunday. That is when you see her. She's looking nice. No. She's looking nice always. Especially when she woke up. Give her a kiss. Talk to her ear. Mommy, good morning. Honey, good morning. Sweetheart, good morning. You look so beautiful. Okay, I'm my way to work. Oh, take care of my beautiful kids. Thank you for even... there is a way that you will talk to your woman. If she don't have that view, she don't have that, we call it Ghana, as in, if she don't have that mind to do things, she will do more things. When you appreciate her, thank her. I don't know why women... we always thank the men. We are the one that, oh honey, welcome, how was work today? Oh, how are you? What do you want? Do you like to eat first? Or I should prepare or you want to take your shower? Eh? What do you want? We always do things for the men because we are the foundation. I call it, we are the foundation, the pillar, the neck. We the women, we always appreciate the men. Paying a house rent is not easy, we all know. Carrying the bills is not easy, we all know. But me, I'm talking of appreciation. Appreciate her. Admire her. Tell her, mommy, look at what you just put on. You look so beautiful. Even though the thing is not good. Tome! Wait till you wear. Wait till you not say you wear. No. Talk to her. In a normal sense. Tell her, my love, this thing that you put on, it looks nice, oh, but just remove the black and put the pink, or put the, you know, just use your mind to decorate her. Decorate your wife. Cherish her. She will lay blessing in your life. Blessing. Not the one you will talk to in evil manner or any way you want to take it. That woman will not be happy. Tell her sweet thing. Don't just say things that, as I was saying, if you see that your wife, she's so busy since morning. She was busy, she was doing all her domestic work. Please, guys, tell her to rest. Tell her to take a break. Appreciate her. Tell her, oh, mommy, honey, you have tried. You do this, you do that. You have tried. Go and rest. Tell her to rest. She will appreciate it. You know? Don't just leave her. Since morning, she has been busy. She has been doing all the old work. Carrying your children to school, bringing them from school, preparing food. Ah, it's not easy, oh. It's not easy for a woman. What we need, from men is appreciation. Just appreciate us. Mommy, since morning you busy, see as you fine. Eh? Thank you, honey. Thank you for clean, tightening the whole house. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the food. You have tried. Go and rest. Take a break. Why be say some men? They can't say those things to their wife. Why? Why is it like that? It's not nice. You are killing somebody's feeling. You are killing somebody emotionally. You are just killing that person, especially your wife. Some women cannot even say it. Me, I dey talk on. Since morning, I dey do something. No even appreciate me. I go burn hand. I dey cook. I dey do this. Eh? You no even appreciate me. Now so you be. Honey, no be so. You come back for work. I even dey ask you since, how is work? How was work today? How was work? Eh? They use you. The work was so, it's too much for you. How was work? They labor you. Though, welcome. Though, you can't eat. Yeah? Why be say some men? They can't even say things like that to their women. It's not nice. Don't be only for the other side. Don't be you see your woman face. After the children don't sleep, you with your man for 30 minutes. Now feel you sit down for city room. Talk what happened since. Say things to your woman. Things that happened at work. Mommy today. the work, the user, that tomorrow I will be fine. All those kind of things. The woman go say, your children, honey, not be small thing. I can't do this. I can't do that, honey. I bet more go sleep. You yourself will say, oh, though, I know. Children know easy. Eh? Thank you. Appreciate her. Just thank her. Admire her. Look at her. Tell her, you are so beautiful. Now you even find past the whole world as I see you so. All the old women, now you find past. Tell your woman. You will see. Every day, she will look like flower. We women, eh? May I tell you something? The more you praise us, the more you admire us, the more we are getting younger. We go to young every day. I tell you, if you have not done that before, just start doing it. If you are not be saying those things to your lovely woman, start doing it. Time, not day. There is no time to check time. Cherish her, love her, thank her. Admire her. Don't use your mouth to bring her down. Don't use your mouth to bring her emotionally. That, you know, some men, they go dress finish. Oh. They go just put on things. The first person they will go and ask, they will say, honey, how do I look like? This shirt good. Or I should put on the other color. And we the women will say, honey, it's okay. Because now look like baby. With a dress on men. We go, they dress them. We go address them before you go outside. You the man. You have to do the same thing. My friend say, now every Sunday, now you take the open front car for a lovely wife. Every on Sunday. She not do anything bad. She still make her own point there. Now wait till in they do, now in still talk. What of the rest? We don't even know how to appreciate their own woman. Or less when they want to go Jerusalem. They want to visit Canada. Now there they no say their woman they exist. No good. Give her some pin code. Tell her that the helicopter when they come from Jerusalem go drop for a garage, you know, only because of your garage too fine. Appreciate her. Give her some pin code, you know. Guys, thank you for your understanding. Thank you for even listening to this message. It's dedicating to all men this message. Even don't rag your woman wear. Tell her, say, honey, this rag, if I know, but we'll sew her here so that this place, you know, to look like a rag. You know? Some men don't even know how to appreciate women. How to cherish her. How to show that love. How to admire her. Please, guys, try. It's very important. It's very, very important. Okay? That is why some men, they don't lose their women. They don't lose their women. So they don't go say, now, how side they the woman? I. When be say, the woman don't see who they tell her sweet something. They tell her, say, you too fine. You too good. You too do this. Some men go say, I outside fed they that is why you're wrong, come out. No. Let's be real. Just do it real. Let's be real, guys. Okay? Then we don't real. You're saying and say, even outside that go they jealous you. Outside they go they jealous you. Okay? Okay, guys. Thank you. Thank you for your time. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate you for your time that you have spent to watch this very topic. God bless you all. Stay blessed. Please, guys, try and turn up for me and click the notification button and subscribe. Okay, bye-bye.